I'm going to dedicate it to this guy. He's a good guy. Anybody says he's a bad guy, he's a dirt liar. I'm going to put my headphones in here. I'm going to work here in a second. Here we go. Fuck the A-board. I started a four-player game. We'll end up continuing just one of these players.
Pick a spot.
Be continuing that player, even though he's 100% accuracy right now. Look for the A board on site 4.
Pick a spot.
It's the B board.
You got it. You got another. You got them all. You got three bulls.
Here we go.
Exactly.
That's the
B-board.
Sometimes I continue this player because he'll get a couple A-boards strung together with that. For the most part, it is just one player out of turn one. Because you want to have above 15,000 going into turn two.
Pick a spot.
That's pretty decent. Even though I missed that critter.
Pretty good.
I feel like I hit him on the second shot. The new guy.
That's a nice wildebeest.
Kind of silliness going on right here.
Look at the wreck on him.
287 yards.
You make this look easy.
This seems kind of far, right? And I missed a critter on that board. Too.
You got it.
He saw his board.
You got enough. Got them all.
So I've been shooting that third buck
you
right there, getting
some
it for 705. So obviously he saw that. I've been shooting right here for 705. Let him go to the edge. Get him for 747. Good to know. Just try to one shot him, I guess. Trying to squeeze points out of this lemon. Lemon of a wildebeest. That's what
you
it comes down to, is figuring out where's the best point to shoot a buck to get the max points out of it. Which, those points add up over boards, over rounds, over treks. I won't talk much more. Feeling the music I'm listening to in my headphones. I'll look and see what it is in a second. Listening to,
you got three bulls.
This isn't that
ain't exactly pretty, are they?
I don't even know who they are.
That's some good shooting.
Wavy gravy? What the heck is that? Ministry of Sound? Yeah, I have no idea. Feeling it though. Right, so this is my A board. Slow down for a second. Check it out. I'm happy with that. You can get it for 8 something, 900 if you're lucky. It's all timing.
Yeah!
Big word.
Got another. Got them all!
shot. So you saw how I blasted over here to that second buck. That guy. It's just a timing thing there too. You let him get any closer after that little window you have, you get him for 300. Like half of what he's worth. Dedicating this game to Mike Ridings, the final outcome of whatever player I continue, which is more than likely going to be the yellow player. Yellow. Belly.
You got three sure bones hard, but... and a trophy. You must be King Jackson.
All right, yellow. Dial it in. Focus for a minute here. I need some good music in my headphones right now. It's advertising. Smaller boards, you want to dial it in and keep your accuracy up. A little marksman action for you.
African wildebeest.
I think I shot that third buck too early. Maybe let him make the break and then hit him. Yeah. I got excited with the marksman. I was just lobbing it out there to see if I could kill that guy over here.
You got
done it once.
Pretty good.
Kind of sucks though when you do something like that. If you can't replicate it, then why even do it? Because you can't do it again. So. Board with two critters.
You got them all. You got three bulls. Pretty good.
I try not to look at my scores too much while I'm shooting. I just look at, try to focus on the one player. I'm like, this player I don't really care about. I'll try to shoot the board accurate and clean.
You got it.
Try to get the most out of it.
You got another.
But dial in the focus factor.
You
that's
got
what I'm calling on the
big
player
one.
I'm trying to work on, which is yellow. Yellow. So now I'm going to focus. It's from Mike Ridings.
There's another.
For Mikey.
You got them all.
Alright. I wish I would have got them sooner.
And a trophy!
Kitty cat.
Pretty big wildebeest.
It's kind of funny that when he died, he kind of tripped forward. Slow
and
like that.
Nice.
he's an easy trophy. Alright. So I'm only going to continue the player that has above 15,000 out of Trek 3. Out of Trek 1, sorry. What am I saying? A board.
You nailed it!
On the last site, you're like, oh, I wanted that to go to the other player. So I won't, we will not be continuing with red. Maybe blue. Maybe blue. Not maybe blue, but maybe blue. So I've been trying to let that buff go as far out there as possible. Earlier today I got to 780, so 740. You could have went a little further. Crazy, huh? So hopefully yellow gets the B board, because the A board already went through. And if he gets the B board, I'm going to shoot the grass at the cat. Yeah, B board. You saw that, I shot right where he was.
You got three balls.
And he didn't die.
That's a nice ball.
You couldn't even see him, but I shot right there anyway.
Really nice shooting.
I don't know why he makes me so mad.
Those are nice looking horns.
It really gets me going. One critter. Somebody, tell me how to kill that damn thing. Do I need to shoot at the very beginning of the round, maybe? Part there. I will only shoot the bonus rounds here, but I'll let them go through. I'll shoot the bonus round for yellow, because yellow has that going on. And this game is for Mike Ridings.
Wormhole bonus.
Lady earlier today, and we were talking about Buckhunter, and I was like, yeah, I'm recording some stuff and I'm putting it up on YouTube. She's like, it's gotta be quality stuff. And I'm like, well, the video quality's gotten better. Yeah, she said just not to be throwing a bunch of garbage out there, which I agree with it.
Wormhole bonus!
But hopefully it's helping out somebody that might be playing the game right now, or not right now, at this time, but working on this animal, wildebeest. Eventually I move on to other animals, but right now I'm just focusing on wildebeest. My favorite animal so far is Irish elk. Because crazy points in that game. I'm back to wildebeest though, because it's kind of one of those animals I never really got good at. I've gotten better, got way better at it, but at first I was like, yeah, 50,000. Or 48,000, 45,000 actually first, then 48, then 50, and I stopped. I need a double perfect here.
Wormhole bonus!
Think about getting a microphone. Itself, you can watch a video of somebody shooting the board, getting the most points out of the board, and you're like, oh, that's how I'm supposed to shoot it. So kind of incorporate it into your own game.
small bonus.
Mike Ridings. I'd like to be above 15,000 after Trek 1, which is where I'm at right now. The most I've had after Trek 1 was, I think, 15,700 or something like that. What color do I want? Yellow. Have you ever been playing a game where you're like, what color am I going to continue? And you continue the wrong one. You're like, oh,
make a spot.
Really? Alright. Time to focus. Somebody out there is watching that and they're saying, what the hell is he talking about? Hoping to get him on the
and a trophy.
Get him on the shoot to the left. But he got through my fires. Through my blazing fires, he got through it. Right now my headphones, I'm listening to some music called Boards Canada. They're not from Canada. Maybe they are, I don't know. Anyway, this game's for my friends. Fired that corner. I've been getting that that second buck. I've been getting him for 7:30, 6:30, I think. I wanted to see if I can get it for more.
That's a trophy rack.
806. There you go. Obviously the accuracy's off, but it's good to know you can get him for more than that. I've been getting it for. I've been focusing on the critters when they first come aboard. Need a 3,000 out of this guy. It's possible. Mike Ridings.
Yeah! You got another! You got them all!
You got some three bulls!
Pretty good!
You see that?
That's a keeper!
I still got my 3,000 points though. But I left some points there. Probably like 200 points. Double perfect though.
Waterfall bonus! No, waterfall!
Great track just came on, the headphones too. I wish I would have had it for that board. Okay, crush. Crushing it. I don't know, the type of music I like to listen to when I'm playing BUCKHUNTER, just slow the heart rate down. Get it in the 60s, beats per minute to 80s, the music. Look at that, 32.4. That should be like a 32.7. We'll take it. This one's from Mike Ridings. My boy. From St.
Pick
Louis.
A spot.
Don't be getting jealous there, Derek. I said Mike Ridings 10,000 times. At any rate, the St. Louis people. DJ Crush is killing it in my headphones. So I have left the black cat. I like the black cat on this one.
Nailed.
Ooh, I never got him that deep. See that? See that? This guy right here. The second guy. Not I never got him that deep. He like tripped down the hill. It hit him.
That's a nice ball.
There you go. It's not that much, but still.
Look at the rack on
that's
him.
Cool.
Do him up.
That's cool. It's one of those shots where you know where he's coming from. You just try to time it. But I've never been able to do that. I always get him when he's way down here for like 400. I need the black cat. Above a 52,000, I'm posting for you, boss. Black cat down the middle.
Yeah! Got another! That's a triple!
I wanted a one shot of
it. Three bulls! And a trophy!
Is that a feeling it.
He fell like a ton of bricks.
Alright, normally I don't look at the score when I'm heading towards the end of the trek 3. But since I'm doing this for Mikey, I want to see what I need. I need 3,000 points on this board to climb into the 50,000 and then get a double perfect would be 52. If I get 4,000, oh doggy. Trouble here, boss. Let's go, Mikey. Let's get the A-board. A-board. Yeah? Mira namas.
There's another. You got them
all. That's the A-board, yo.
You got three bulls. Throw them in the truck.
That might be a 4,000 point board.
That's a mighty nice
for real? Olvídalo. Or as my aunt would say, Valgame,
give
me 4,000 points, come on.
Yeah.
My double perfect, a bonus.
Three up, and three down.
Mike Ridings up there. Let's check it out. I got a double perfect though. This is where you get nervous. In the bonus round where you know like, oh, I just need a double perfect it and...
Fly trap bonus.
Wah, wah, wah. I talked about it, so it won't happen now. For you, buddy.
Double perfect.
And Derek Tower, St. Louis. You didn't see it, but I misfired, but I hit one of the things behind it because it was one standing up. Totally misfired. There you go. Here you go. Straight away, mate. Straight away. I'll take it. Another 53, yo. And I left points in a handful of boards. You can go through it and check it out, but like I said, that one's for Mike Ridings. That's my accuracy. And 62% is no bueno. Actually, it's good. What am I saying? That's pretty solid. There you go, Mikey.